Hello, everybody. It's Aiden, and I'm here today with a new possible mod pack. So, our other mod packs were kind of like slowing down a little. I don't know, they just got kind of boring. You know, wasn't really having that much fun. But we have this pack, Absolute Immersive, and currently, it was created by 47 Mark IV, which, by the way, is an awesome YouTuber. So you should totally go check him out. I will link his channel in the description, because this mod pack is really cool, and you guys should also watch his series on it, because, like, it's good, it looks really cool, and it's basically about learning about how to use Immersive. He also has this for Ender.io and Thermal Foundation, so if you want me to play those too, comment down in the description, so let's go create a new world. Do we want quark or standard? Let's do standard. Best factory ever. And in case anything goes wrong, I like to turn that on. Also, I can, I don't know if I'll keep inventory. Maybe not. I think that should be good. Let's create our world and get right into this. So, I'm trying to figure out, like, what I want to do. I want to build, like, a really interesting factory. But do I want it to do one building or, like, multiple buildings? So, let me know, guys, in the description, in the comment section down below. Whether or not you want me to do, like, an underground base, an above ground base. What kind of thing? Hello. Well, anyway. Sorry. Some of the mods in this pack are, let's see here. Let's turn that off. But you can see up here in the, here in the corner, there's this, like, bar. That's how long each day lasts. Okay, so we can set waypoints. Turn that off. Auto entity radar. Okay. Let's go get started. So let's just get started by, like, taking down some of these trees, getting a little food. Let's go quickly and turn off. Just get started a little, you know. I think we're gonna live in this little fort for now. Until we get a better place. But let's see. I really wanted to get cool. So now we have food. Let's just get started in here. So let's break down some of these. Grab ourselves a pick. Let's just explore. I don't know. cut some sugar cane. And I think that every episode will do until night. Because that, I think that would be good. Make it another crafting table. See if I can get some ores right off the bat. That would be awesome. I guess we already have food. Whatever, that food's better. Let's also make ourselves an axe. There's a little change. Okay. Bauxite. Okay. Will you please let us in? Let's see here. We're just gonna go find some ores. There's coal. And the thing with immersive is it takes a while before you can like double your ores. So we're gonna have to go mining quite a bit. Limestone. Second sign, but like our first like true ore that like for like tech mods, copper is like a necessity. I want some iron. So let's go along, we'll go into that structure and see if there's anything decent. Ore excavations in the back, which is super cool and nice that it was added. Oh, I forgot. Look how fast you go up and down ladders. Like, tell me that's not cool. So there's no real, like, teleporting. So, that's pretty cool. Neat. Okay, let's continue along here. I'm pretty sure the woot. Oh no. So there's pollution, which is also a problem. So whenever you do anything, smelt something, or you kill an animal, it produces pollution. So one thing we're gonna have to get is a filter. So an iron filter, I think, is the way to go. Wool ironing glass. Okay. I think that's gonna be the first thing we're gonna do, probably next episode. After we get our three wool, so you can't actually sleep, like there's no, just let that all go off. And the problem is if there's too much pollution, that you start to die in that chunk. So like we shouldn't kill things where we think we want to live, because just like, then we would die and it would be bad. I'm sorry, I've been a little not feeling great. I just really busy. I just was actually I was in a production. I was in a show. I was in Disney's Newsies, not like the actual thing, but like our show while we're at go to school. It was good. Like, what did I play? Like Darcy. Good role. It's a good character. Fits me, I think. We're getting a lot of, I think this is silver, right? Aluminum. Aluminum is always good. Nice to have. I'm gonna find like a nice cave that we can mine again. first sign of mobs. Regular torch. Well, iron is a good sign. So now we can get that iron filter. The bad thing is our pickaxe is out. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out where we wanna live. There's no coal generator in Immersive. So we don't have to get an insane amount of coal, because is there any coal? Because if there is, then yeah, we really don't need too much coal. Because I'm not really worried about wasting it. I love bats. People hate bats, I don't know why. They're cute. You guys are going to comment in the description and be like, you're crazy. Bats are disgusting. Bats are wonderful. And there's no thing wrong with not thinking that. That's just how I. What are you? Possessed armor. If I kill you, will I get your gear? Gravestone mod. We're gonna kill this entire thing. Did I get anything? Of course not. Why would I get anything? Well, that was fun. Oh no, wait, is that me? I spawned in, but as a zombie. Oh my god, I need to get out of here. Eek, 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 no. This is all my stuff, but don't kill me again. Oh no. Oh no, this is bad. What to do? I don't know. No idea. You know, I think we might. Let's see. Why don't we? Oh, I don't know. I really have no idea what to do. Well, the good thing is there's a gravestone there. Idea. Well, that zombie has googly eyes. Once I kill these zombies, I think I'm set. Well, let's get out of here. Another thing I think I'm gonna do, /game. delete. We don't need to like talk about this ever again. If we die, that's okay, because we will have our stuff. Oh my god, there's me. It's running for me, so that's nice. Let's just grab some more ore. We'll find that zombie. Just kill me. Can you kill me or what? Okay. Oh, seriously? It doesn't keep my... Of course it doesn't. Why would it do that? Keep inventory is not a thing. Nope, not a thing. So that's awesome. So they won't let you put on keep inventory, which makes it hard. So it's as if we don't even have it on. Well, let's find our way out of this cave. Okay, get out of my inventory. Let's move stuff around. We'll get back to that, our original spawn. Oh gosh, that was bad. That was very bad. When are we getting to the surface? Because I would like to get to the surface now. This has been very boring. I'm sorry. Just make some more torches. 16 torches. Coal in there. Continue up this path. See, I should have set a waypoint to that area. That would have been smart. But why do I? When do I ever do anything smart? I think I know where I need to go. But I don't know. We're about halfway through this episode, I'd say. I'm trying to judge it by the sun up in the corner. You know, let's actually not go back to that other place. Let's go hang out by the village. You know what else? Let's do. I need wool. So I forgot, I can't make a bed anyway. I want to set my spawn. How do I set my spawn point? So much pollution. I'm so sorry. I really am hungry though. and I'm gonna need food. I think the best way to get food is gonna grow up, be growing it. But I have enough for one filter, which I can put next to a furnace. Also gonna need some leaves. PB&J sandwich. Okay. Oh, and you guys tell me what type of... This is cool, I guess. What does this do? Literally, I have no idea. And really, I also don't care. I guess it gives me hemp fiber. I also guess I don't care. Let's find a good place to settle down. Let's go. And we'll find a nice home. By nice, I mean we'll just take the biggest home. The feeling is this one here. Okay. Let's just get rid of this. Okay, so let's start setting our stuff down. Crafting table, you can go to there. Let's make ourselves a bed, I think would be the best thing to do. Let's see here. Let's make ourselves chests. Put all like food and farming stuff in here and anything that we get from mobs in here. And then in here we can put our ores, our blocks, wood. Almost get rid of those books because they're fairly useless. Nitwits literally have no use, so. Oh, poor villager. So we got a corpse. That's cool, I guess. Hey, do you want this corpse suit? Bro, do you want a corpse? Hemp oil. Hemp crops? Yeah, I'm good. Well, buy corpse. Let's see here. So we can put this in here. I see we grab a stack of this. Grab some more. Wood. Why don't we do this, I'd say. And we'll just... Let's see here. Let's see here. We need to get sand. You know what? The first thing we're gonna do is add. We'll make it. home. Whenever we need to teleport there, we can. Now let's go and find sand, because I need glass, and I need glass so I can start smelting things, so I can get a filter. Are you serious? I hate rain. Why does it have to be raining? Literally, these days are so long, but whatever, you know, it's fine. It's not like we have a problem or anything. Sand, sand, sand. Give me sand. Okay. Why teleport? Cool. So we need to smelt 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 pieces of glass. Starting to get our glass. Let us throw these in there. Dirt goes there. Let's see here. If I can put this in here. Okay. How do I get that filter again? Filter. I need 2 glass. I need 4 iron as well. So 4 of my iron ingots are going to be used for that. See, the diamond one's expensive, sort of. Not actually, it's not that too expensive. Once we have enough for it, it'll be good. Glass panes. So we have half of what we need. Let's see here. We need the 3 wool. See here. There's another ingot. We need 1 more ingot, and then we can make this filter. And the thing is, we're going to need actually 2 more pieces of iron, I just realized, because we need shears. Because, let's see here, so we'll make the iron filter. There's an iron filter. But you can see, it's not going to filter anything yet. Because we want it to filter, I'm pretty sure carbon is what we want to filter. Let's see here. Is there no manual? Okay, whatever. Don't, like, care or anything. Let's see here. And one thing we're also probably going to want to make is a toolbox. Aluminum plate. Okay. Let's see here. So I just realized that we are gonna need more iron. So let's just put this right here for now. But I'm gonna go out and get some leaves, since that is technically what we need. Okay. That should be enough leaves, right? Yep. Because we need an anvil to apply. I mean, I think we do. Let's double check this. If I go like this, no. Like that, no. Okay. Yep, we need an anvil to apply this on here. So we'll just throw the leaves in there. Well, let's see here. I say let's get an iron pickaxe or copper. Let's see here. Which is going to be the best pickaxe for us to get? There's no way to get like a copper pickaxe. Glowstone pickaxe. Yep. Golden Witherbone pickaxe. Oh my gosh, that looks crazy. golden bone pickaxe. The steel pickaxe is probably what we're gonna want. A redstone pickaxe. Okay, let's just make iron pickaxe. 3 more pieces of iron. Do we have any sticks left? Let's see here. Let's grab some more sticks. I know how to make an iron pickaxe. But, we'll see what else we're gonna figure out here. So there's our pick. Let's go into our inventory. Throw it away. Because now we don't need it. And just keep doing that. But yeah, guys. I'm sorry that this video is probably a little quiet. I'll try to raise the volume on the mic a little bit, but that doesn't work. I'm, you know, just comment down what you want to see. So, thank y'all for what just happened. I want this back. Give me a second. This should not be on. Just turn brightness all the way up. Where's the thing where it's like auto? Here we go. Video settings. I want it to be large. Because that means I also get to use this thing. I'm trying to figure out, what's the mod called that shows like how much time is in a day? Whoa. Is this cosmetic gear? I can't tell. Chiseled armor. What is chiseled armor? How? Copies of blocks from the World Star Party. That's pretty cool. Wow. Well, that was unexpected. Just continue going down the line. There's L. Let's see, we'll go down here. Bobbles, veins, what? Which makes the map bigger, okay. Give me my pick back. Well, guys.